I guess it was 1988, Leonard goes on tour. And he starts singing Hallelujah. And all of a sudden, new lyrics.
Is there any verse that actually no one has ever heard of that you could tell us?
There are. I don't know how distinguished they are, but there were a lot of verses to the song Hallelujah. They go like this. Baby, I've been here before. I know this room. I've walked this floor.
You see, I used to live alone before I knew you.
I said, well, wait a minute. We're not in the Old Testament anymore. It's more secular. It's like a completely different song. And I'm saying to myself, what the fuck?
He said some interesting things about the reason he rewrote some of his songs, because he felt that it was inauthentic to write religious songs anymore.
Well, in and of itself is not inauthentic. It's whether you can get behind it. And I had the King David song. It was easy for me to use that biblical metaphor until the time came when I choked on the words because it simply wasn't direct enough.
There was a time you let me know what's really going on below. Yeah, but now you never even show it.